Hey guys, it's Josh Ford here and you're watching Mind My Vlog on Faces Out. I hope you're having a fantastic week because I've got a fantastic show for you, so make sure you stay tuned and don't go anywhere, alright? It looks like Rihanna isn't the only one getting her bits out for the camera. Pop star Rita Ora was snapped earlier this week at the Met Gala in New York, showing her undergarments. Well, at least they were clean and matched her dress. The Met Gala is undoubtedly one of the most highly anticipated and glamorous events that the fashion calendar has to offer, and Rita Ora goes about it by flashing her panties. I bet any girls watching this will be like, oh, I need that dress in my life, I need that. No, you don't. You don't need it. She got put on the worst dress list for that. Even Rihanna avoided her all night. And it's great news for Rita Ora. It's been confirmed that the Roc Nation artist will be performing at the Summertime Ball in May in Wembley Park, so make sure you get your tickets and get down there because it's going to be wicked, along with the likes of Miley Cyrus and Pharrell Williams. What more could you ask for, guys? Currently she's working on her second studio album. It's nearly finished. She's just, you know, tightening the edges, dotting the I's and crossing the T's and so forth. She released her first studio album, Aura, in 2012. If you haven't heard that yet, it's got some hits in it like R.I.P., which she did with Tiny Temper, Wicked. Her new release, I Will Never Let You Down, with boyfriend Calvin Harris, the leading single of the new up-and-coming album. So make sure, if you haven't heard it yet, make sure you go and listen to it because it's amazing, it's wicked. So, yeah. Apparently, Rita Ora has openly admitted having a little bit of a crush on Twilight star Robert Pattinson. But who doesn't these days? I don't mean me. I mean others. Calvin Harris can't be best pleased, though. If that was me, I'd definitely stop her watching Twilight films. Unfortunately, guys, that's all we have time for today, but I'll be back again next week with another episode of my vlog, so make sure you tune in then. And in the meantime, get at me on Twitter, Joshua, J-O-S-H-U-W-E-R. Get on my website, that's josh-ford.com, and, you know, tweet me, get involved, you know, subscribe to the YouTube. Comments are always appreciated. So until next week, guys, all right, take care, bye.